Okay. According to that computer over there, I'm live. So, welcome to virtual 45s 10. Yeah, it just came on, so it looks good over there. But anyway, I'm coming to you a little more quickly than I normally do. My last live stream, when I did a John Lennon thing, it turned out that was broadcast on some great friends of ours who live in Germany. They're currently up on the North Coast, north of Hamburg, on the North Sea. Anyway, so that went out on their anniversary, and that was the first time we ever went over to Europe. We attended their wedding, and so this was their wedding anniversary that one went out. So, and to kind of extend the whole thing, what I'm going to do is do a couple of love songs. So this goes out to not to Mark Michael. So the first, they're, like I said, they're McCartney tunes. This one dates back to early McCartney, 1963, it says here. And unlike the last two I did, that were things that I don't normally do, these are a couple of songs I regularly bring up in my live shows. So hopefully I'll be able to get through them without too much trouble. It's just water today. Anyway, here we go. First one's called All My Lovin'. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then why? I'm away. I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I've been missing and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. All my loving. All my loving, baby. My loving, yeah, I will send to you. Oh, well. There we are with the first one. Yeah. Actually, when I think it was on a subsequent trip to Hamburg, they took us down to the Reeper Bahn, and we visited a few of the Beatles' old haunts when we were there. That was great fun. In fact, I did a picture on took it of the Star Club when we were there, and then superimposed, it was just a general shot, and superimposed my face over that. And that was the CD cover for my skiffle release, anyway. So anyway, now I'm gonna jump way ahead and get over to a song that was on Abbey Road. So we're go from very early to very late. This is a song that my group, The Spotlights, did quite often. And actually, I didn't sing the lead in it back then. Tom Lowy sang the lead, and I sang harmony straight through the entire song. And so when I started doing this as a lead singer in it, I was doing solo work. It was a mental adjustment for me, but I've come to really love singing this song, so I do it frequently, not all the time, but often enough. Anyway, here it goes. Oh, oh, darling, if you believe me, I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Oh, oh, darling, if you leave me, I'll never make it alone. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I nearly broke down and cried. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I nearly broke down and cried. Oh, darling, if you leave me, I'll never make it alone. Oh, believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Believe me, darling. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I nearly broke down and cried. When you told me that you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I nearly broke down and died. Oh, oh, darling, if you leave me, I'll never make it alone. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Well, I saw myself redlining over there, so I might have not worked the mic properly, and I might have distorted it. I hope I didn't screw it up for you guys too much. Anyway, those are the two songs that I had planned originally to do, or considered, and I guess I'd never really planned it. I've got some kind of surprising stuff that is in the development stage for these future virtual 45s. I've got, I think I touched upon this the last time. I have a metal song all done really, except for the lead. I've got a lead that I did, but it's, you know, since that's not really my normal genre, it's I got to see about that one. I'm definitely going to at least have to revisit it myself, or I might get a guest to come in and who maybe is a little more proficient in that style than I am. I have a couple of other songs. That one was the last song I've written two weeks ago. And then a couple of more that I've written earlier in the year. I'm going to give those a little bit of a different treatment as well. One is As Darkness Falls. It's kind of a political song. And the other one is The Four Horsemen. So I might want to expand this format a little bit. I'm going to have to, you know, take a good look at those songs see where they're going. Anyway, thanks so much for joining me. I'm assuming that this went out. I see something there. Anyway, be well, stay safe, and I'll see you here soon. Bye-bye.